July the 2nd, 2023. Happy 4th of July weekend. Wishing you, your family, and friends a blessed and very safe holiday celebration. As always, I express extreme gratitude that you've joined me for our Sunday collective meditation. This week's focus is creating sacred time and space. As always, the key to an effective meditation is to settle in to a comfortable standing, sitting, or lying down position. So I invite you to establish your sacred space with comfort to begin with. And then once you're settled in comfortably, feathering your nest, comfort is queen, as one of my instructors, David G., has taught us. And we'll take just the classic Yana Mudra. Thumb tip, index fingertip together, creating a circle of unity. Extending the remaining fingers, palms up, as receptors to universal wisdom and knowledge. And I'll also be sharing with you a poem today by Mary Oliver from her anthology Blue Courses entitled, What Gorgeous Thing. So the first thing I'd like you to do is drop out of your mind and into your heart with the flow of your breath and just establishing that perfect rhythm of breathing, the driving force of life, prana, through the body. Not creating any sense of stress or constriction or restriction. Just letting the breath flow gently. And we'll initiate with three cleansing breaths. So take a deep inhale in and sigh what no longer serves you through the out breath. Deep inhale in. Deep cleansing, sighing breath out, and again. Breathing in life, breathing out peace. Breathing in life, breathing out peace. Breathing in life, breathing out peace. And feeling the soft groundedness that the rhythm of the breath has created, allowing your body to settle in to the comfort of that connection, groundedness into Mother Earth with a sense of ease and stability. And as you go out of your mind and deeper into the space of the heart, creating that sacred time of connection and space, your true authenticity, your true self, the knower of your being, a place of comfort, a place of sanctuary, a space of peace and love and light, allowing yourself that sacred space and time as you go deeper and deeper into the silence, the sacred. A Gorgeous Thing by Mary Oliver from her anthology, Blue Horses. I do not know what gorgeous thing the bluebird keeps saying. His voice easing out of his throat, beak, body, into the pink air of the early morning. I like it, whatever it is. Sometimes it seems the only thing in the world that is without dark thoughts. Sometimes it seems the only thing in the world that is without questions that can't and probably never will be answered. The only thing that is entirely content with the pink, then clear white morning, and gratefully says so. What Gorgeous Thing by Mary Oliver. We'll seal our collective meditation with the chanting of Om Shanti. Shanti, Shanti. Begin with a deep nostril inhale. Be well, be safe, and be kind. Namaste.